Here we go, fall time, end of the year. Got to put all the boat lifts away and put all the boats, but here we go. We're going to start with Buzz's. The ski boat. Got to take all these bungees off.
How's she going?
It's going. Just getting the bungees off.
Oh, yeah. Here we go.
All right, I'll meet you at the public access. Good on gas.
One shot, everybody knows the rules.
Thank you.
going dry.
Glad you made it.
There's enough gas to fog it out. So I had to do another loop. I didn't hit the video the first time.
Get that Yamaha.
Now the fun part, fogging it.
Fogged?
I think she's fogged.
Whole can?
Going here. Good thing didn't just trust that one.
10 out of 10.
Actually, can you tilt it back down a little? That's good.
Forgot we had to put the neighbors is their yard is fine.
Oh, it's good for them. Well, two-stroke fogging never hurt nobody.
Get rid of the mosquitoes.
Yeah. Time to pull out.
Time to pull out.
Big jump.
Watch Paul do this before. Ended up in the water.
All right, commit.
Hopefully, I'm gonna have to pull Paul's a little closer.
Give me your hand. I'm gonna pull you a little bit. There you go.
Turns out we should have put a little air in these tires.
Yeah, I think they're crooked on here? They're fine.
Seems why it's a little crooked on here. Is it
It's a little low on this side, air pressure.
And then, Minnesota state law, take those things out.
It seems like she's listing a little to the port side.
Yeah, she's a little low.
You gonna make it?
Yeah, we'll make it. That one's still good.
What you got for me?
One of these.
Oh, neat. Meguiar's.
Buzz? You
Yep, you got it.
First boat. Here she goes. Turn.
You gotta tuck it in now.